everyone, welcome to Saturday Art Class week number 33. The lesson plan for grade 4 to 10 will focus on teamwork as a value and focus. Children will learn how working in a team doesn't mean just working on the same art sheet. It also means to support each other and to complete the given task. The aim for the art activity will be to learn figure drawing using single lines. The only material needed for this week's class is a pencil, eraser and a sharpener. Saturday Art Class will provide 6 A6 this size paper to each child. So 6 of these papers to each child. Before conducting the class, ask the following questions to bring out the value and focus, that is teamwork. What are the things that you work on in a school as a team? We play together as a team, we work on art sheets as a team, we work on the same projects as a team. Do you think that all the teachers, didis and bhaiyas are working as a team to teach you all? Yes, all the didis and bhaiyas are working together as a team to teach us. But all the didis and bhaiyas are neither working on a art paper together nor are they playing in a team together. Then how are they a team while teaching you all? They are working together to make sure that we have art class every Saturday. Working in a team doesn't mean that they have to work together on a particular art sheet. Working in a team means you have to support each other to complete your task or activity and work towards completion of that task or activity. Give some examples of people working in a team. Our parents work as a team to raise us. Our teachers and headmasters work as a team to teach us and to make sure that we are educated well. The defense forces of our country, the army, the navy, the air force work as a team to protect us. Today, we are going to learn to support each other and complete this art activity. Show them picture 1. What is happening in this picture? We can see people in different positions in this picture. Does it look like they are dancing? Yes. What is drawn next to the pictures of the people in these dance positions? A number of lines are drawn next to the people in these positions. Are these lines standing or sleeping lines? No, they are also slanting lines. What do you think this is a drawing of? This is a line drawing of the person over here. Like you can see how the legs are going, how the feet is going like that. There's a line drawing of the leg and the feet. How the hand is going, you can see that. How their this hand is going like this. Their body is arched, so it's arched. And their face is like this. Invite 3 children to come forward turn by turn. Ask the children to do any funny position they want. Please make sure that you encourage the children to do a position. They're not scared, they're not afraid, they're not shy. Invite them to come and pose in any position they would like to. So for example, if a child poses in this position, then what would the line drawing be? Now, the facilitator has to make the line drawing as per their understanding of it. So to make it easier for them, this is the face, for example. You don't have to draw a circle for the face. And you can say that you can see 2 lines as legs. You can see the feet going in opposite direction. You can see the shoulder line. You can see the hands going like this. You can see one hand coming like this and the fingers like this. This is the position. This is the line drawing position. You only need a pencil. Children can also get a black sketch pen and outline this. But this is basically an understanding. So you invite 3 children to come forward to stand in any position they want and you have to draw a line drawing of them. Once the line drawings are done, ask the children question to bring out the value and focus, that is teamwork. What did didis and bhaiyas draw on the board? They drew a line drawing of the children who stood in different positions in front of the class. Could didis and bhaiyas make the line drawing without the help of the children? No. If you are given this activity to do today, will you be able to do it on your own? No. Won't you need a partner to help you out? Yes. What value will you be practicing? We will be practicing teamwork. Do you know how to draw a person exactly how he or she is in position? Show them this picture. Can you see 3 different men over here? They are completed. But how many steps did it take to finish these 3 different men? 1, 2, 3. What is the first step? It is just line drawing. So for today's class, you only have to do line drawing of your partner's positions. You will have to work in pairs. One partner has to pose while the other one draws. Each of you have to draw 6 positions of each other. So 6 poses. Children have to work in teams of 2 to complete the picture. One child has to stand or sit in a particular position and the other child has to draw on one paper. So one position on one A6 paper. You have to finish 6 such A6 papers with 6 different poses of your partner. Children have to take turns while drawing and posing. So if there are two children are there in one group, while one child poses, the other one draws the pose. Once he finishes 6 poses, the other one does the same thing. So while the other one is drawing, this one poses. Once the children are done with drawing all the positions, give the children at least 10 minutes to discuss with their teams how they help each other out in pairs today. Then call a few groups in front of the class to share the discussion with the class. Ask the following questions to reinforce the value of teamwork. Did you understand how to draw line drawings of different positions? Yes, no, maybe. Do you think you could learn this on your own? No, we would need the help of our partner to practice different poses on paper. Do you understand what it means to support each other in a team? Please explain in detail. Please spend at least 10 minutes on this question, what it means to support your team member. Please bring out the value of teamwork through this activity, as this will be the last activity focusing on teamwork for the year. Thank you.